might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
Good morning, students and staff. Today is Friday, December 21st, 2018, day one. Please stand for O Canada in the moment of silence.
Please be seated.
Mentioned for Mrs. Hatch, we raised $484.40 at our Christmas bazaar this year, thanks to all our shoppers and Mrs. Highfield's support staff who helped set up. A big special thanks to Mrs. Harani and her wonderful volunteers for all their work. See you next Christmas!
On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
a kitten in a Christmas tree.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
two scratching posts and a kitten in a Christmas tree.
On the third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
three balls of yarn, two scratching posts and a kitten in a Christmas tree.
On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
four litter boxes.
Here's an announcement from Mr. Shirk. A big thank you to Mrs. Rice for organizing the Mary Poppins Returns trip. It looked like everyone was having a great time. If you see Mrs. Rice in the hallways, make sure you say thank you.
Happy birthday to Jacob and Mrs. Porch class, and we have a birthday for the staff. Happy birthday to Mr. Stark.
It's time for the quote of the day.
Hi, this is Miss B and Sarah. Today is December 21st, and the quote of the day is, one little word can light up someone's day. A quote by Ainsley. Say bye, Sarah.
Bye.
Hi, I'm Tucker.
Hi, I'm Wesley.
And have a great day. Be just strong. And don't forget to watch our videos. It's like I got this music.